ITAM, a Korean game developer, has signed an agreement with the Wax project. ITAM transfers a number of games from the EOS blockchain on Wax blockchain. According to the Decrypt, among the games ITAM will be moving are Dungeon Princess, Blue Dawn, Dark Town, and Darkside Dungeon. Wax said it has also gained interest from several other EOS gaming projects, including Dark Country, Chain Clash, and Karma, which plan to move over to Wax by mid-2020. In an interview with Decrypt, Evan Vandenberg, the director of business development for Wax, said that the decision for these gaming apps to migrate from EOS to Wax stems primarily from the frustration over the past few months regarding congestion on the EOS blockchain network. Follow the world of blockchain with us. The news release partner stex.com.